what he said was right. About 30%, if money is deposited, 30% will be given. Naresh ji.
So there is an existing law which will apply, and whatever are the provisions in existing law, I think what Mr. Gujral is referring to, if somebody declares it as a part of his current income, then current income is taxable at the rates provided in the Income Tax Act. But if the current income suddenly becomes 5,000% of last year's income, then will it be treated as current income or otherwise?
But it can always become double of that.